What you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians who choose to be an accountant because it's safe. Receive. Stop. Na-receive ko na yung order ko. Tignan natin kung ano yung nasa loob. So mag-unbox tayo ngayon. Mag-unbox tayo ngayon. Tumating na yung order ko. Ito. Ano kaya ito? Wala yung bago kong kapod. Masip na dito. Sana hindi ito bato. Ito bato ni Kaobo. Ito. Ito siya guys. Mi 10T. Tapos nakasin pa siya. Hindi pa siya na-open. Open guys, tension na guys. Tulong muna. Tignan natin yung kulay. Oh, na-open na rin sa wakas. Ang laman. Box. Designed by Xiaomi. Ito. Ito yung laman. May SIM injector. SIM injector. Tapos para sa headset. Yung manual tsaka yung free na case nila by Xiaomi. Rubber. Tapos yung the best. Ito. Ito yung po nila. Mi 10T 144Hz adaptive display, Qualcomm Snapdragon 865, 5000mAh battery, and 64MP camera. Xiaomi. Ito. Ito guys, maganda para yung gray nila. Tapos yung walang fingerprint. So yung phone. Tapos sa loob. May free na charger. Ito yung charger nila. Tapos ito, yung adapter na fast charger. Yun lang, wala na. Tapos ito, try natin i-on. Mag-set pa ako. On natin ngayon. Ito, naka-on na guys. Mi 12 siya na. Naka Mi 12. Set natin. Ito. Then go to yes, English. Then go English na tayo. Okay. B12. English na States. Simplify, Philippines. Then, password sa Wi-Fi. Wait na guys. Hindi ako makakonect sa internet namin guys. Disconnected. Skip natin yung internet guys. So ito guys, connect na ako sa internet. Tapos may free na tempered glass pala to. Nakalagay na sa phone. Next, then next. Next. Yun, wala pa akong SIM. Mamaya ko lang to lagyan ng SIM. Update muna tayo guys. Update. Update. You can choose to transfer your apps to store. Okay, next. Bring your data from.
Charge.
Up from the cloud. Just a second. Ayan. My Google account. Guys, nakapasok na ako sa Google account ko. Then yes, I'm in. Agree. Getting account info. Next. Backup to Google Drive. Change pala ako ng cellphone guys kasi yung Mi 90 Pro ko di na gumagana, nahulog kasi sa dagat. Goodbye Mi 90 Pro, hello to my Mi 20. Upgrade lang muna, di muna Pro. Next.
Pilang-pilang bahay. Okay.
Hello.
Sobrang smooth guys, kasi 144 curves siya, sobrang smooth. Next. To help improve the product you use, we said you would use. Will be saving your Google account, you can listen to it now. Oh, thanks. What the guys? Oh no. I forget my account. Google account. Google account guys, nakakonnect ako, create a new account, create a new account, got it, from the cloud, okay, right, I think this is it. Nothing sync. Okay. Next. Skip. Then for password. Dito muna tayo guys. Guys, setup complete. Loading. Sobrang smooth niya, guys. Maganda siya. May 73% pa ako na battery. Ito guys. Completing setup. So ito guys. Hindi siya AMOLED kasi IPS display siya, LCD. Pero same lang naman sa Mi 90 Pro. Kung Mi 90 Pro ko, talagang super AMOLED yun. Ito na lakas ng brightness, yun lang brightness ko. So ito guys, ready to rock. Maganda. Start a message, start chat. Okay. Tingnan natin yung camera guys. Camera maganda yung camera guys, maganda yung camera nya. Yun lang guys.